Roger Grant here with the Fujitsu FH521 Ultrabook here at CeBIT 2012. My name is Balázs Gál and we have a nice matte design, a pretty thick border compared to the regular premium device, but this is a working device, so you can see here it's running. We have a blue LED here, and actually on this side you can check out the ports. We have HDMI, Kensington, 2 USB and headphone ports. On the front there is nothing, and on the other side you can find actually an SDXC and Sony card reader, a SIM card reader, a USB and on and off. If you close it up, you can see from the outside it's a nice metal finish, and on the bottom it's also white, and we can take off the whole bottom cover to change anything else you want, and it's a nice and slim design, but not as slim as the red other version. So this was the Fujitsu Ultrabook F, the 752 device with an i3 right now. Till next time, tune in again. My name is Balázs Gál from the CeBIT 2012.